for those of us who served in World War II in the Women's Auxiliary Air Force, there were many difficult and dangerous days. I served in the filter room, a part of radar, and I had to sign the Official Secrets Act and remain silent for 30 years after the war. But I have now written my book, One Woman's War, which tells you of the things that happened, the secret things that no one knew about. Why don't you buy my book and learn what really happened?